Hello, my name is Brian Cochran. I'm back again to talk to you about your music business. I am a business coach with iMusicBoss.com, and I want to continue to help you to build your music business. One of the things I want to talk about today is, and the tip for the day is, the importance of polishing up your act when you get on stage. I was recently working with an act, and I had booked him for some shows. And instead of them taking it seriously and working on their show, as far as making sure the stage presence was great and they engaged their people, it became a jam session where they kind of turned around and got into themselves and were talking about themselves versus really working with the customers that were there. And the whole goal is that, you know, you turn those customers into fans and those fans into customers, which is our mantra. And that's not what they did. So what ended up happening was, instead of them selling CDs or their merchandise, more of their merchandise, as well as getting them on their mailing list for future events or becoming fans, they turned off some of the people that came because they didn't engage them and participate and making sure the show was the best show that they can, you know, have. Even though it may have been 50 people, 100 people, 200, doesn't matter. You want customers to buy your product, and you want to turn them into fans so that way they'll follow you to your next show. So it's really important for you to understand that if you're going to do it right. Take it serious and be professional in what you do and make it into a show. Make it interesting, make it engaging, make the show exciting so that way people come back. It doesn't matter what style of music it is. Don't necessarily stand flat-footed. You know, engage your people because it's important, and you will build a fan base and your business will grow because people will love you and fall in love with you and follow you wherever you go. And that's what fans are all about. They engage, they get captivated in who you are, they love your message and what you're about, so they become a fan because they want to, you know, stay in contact or buy your merchandise and support you. So it's important for you as an artist to be professional in what you do, because it will make a difference. Those that are professional stay in the business. Those that do it as a hobby, it is what it is. You know, they pay good money to come see you. If it's just spending gas, even though they're getting it free, or even if they're paying $5, $10, $15, or $3, it doesn't matter. They're paying their hard-earned money to come see you, so you give them the best that you have, because that's what it's all about. This is Brian Cochran. This is the tip for the day. With iMusic Boss, and I'm at the kitchen table, so we're going to call this Kitchen Table Talk. Tips for the music artist is what we're going to kind of call it. So stay tuned for our next installment. We'll talk to you later. If you need more information about what